Father God. And we ask that you cleanse us, make us whole in your presence and in your sight, so that we may sing to your honor and to your glory, that everything that is done here today, Father, shall be great, and we shall have an understanding, Lord God. So I pray that you will just help us, and you will feed us with your spirit and with all your presence. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Light of the world, you stepped out into darkness. Open my eyes, let me see.
Beauty that made his heart adore me. Oh,
Oh,
Are we worthy?
I know we're not worthy, but isn't he worthy? Amen. Isn't God worthy? It's the awesomeness of the God that we serve. And we're here just to give him praise. Can we just take 2 minutes and praise God? Like we mean it. Just take a few minutes out and just say, God, we love you. We worship you, dear God. You have been faithful and true to us. And for this we give you thanks. For this we give you the highest praise. For if it had not been for the Lord on my side, where would I be today? But for your grace and your mercy, I am here today to give God thanks. We worship God today. Official opening prayer, our Pastor O'Neill Walker, at this time. Give him a hand as he comes.
Close our eyes, our heads. Most holy Sovereign Lord, Sovereign King, shelter of a storm, ruler over everything, be it energy right now. We say thank you, O Lord, for your greatness. Thank you for your wondrous grace towards us. Father, we gather to learn more of you.
Yes, Jesus.
Right where we are in the heights,
yes,
and the width,
yes, Jesus,
and the depth of our lives, dear, yes, Lord, God, we desire to go up even higher, yes, to be even greater than how we started coming into this place. Father, we have young, hungry minds that are thirsty to know the truth, the real deal, dear Lord, how to live, how to see themselves, how to act, how to interact. And only your word would make that possible. Father, I pray, dear Lord, that you will put in their hearts, dear Lord, the desire to be a greater leader.
Yes, God.
How they are right now. To those who don't see to themselves that they qualify, let them know that they are beyond qualification. Let them know, dear God, that a leader, oh dear Lord, is inside of them. And what they need to do is shape themselves accordingly to your word. I pray that you will inspire each life to go greater than how they ever gone. Let them know, dear God, that they are indeed your wondrous treasure,
yes,
and that they are indeed powerful beyond measure. We look to you, dear Lord, for the reception, and we look to you